Hi there, are you working for a marketing agency and you're looking for the easiest way to request access to your clients or prospects, Meta and Facebook business assets, such as their Facebook page, their Instagram account, their ad account, and so on? I'm going to show you the easiest way to request and to get access through my own application, Leadsie, and also through Facebook and Meta directly. Let's do it. So firstly, I will show you how to do this directly within your Meta Business Manager. There are two disadvantages to that method. The first one is that you need to know your client's Business Manager ID in order to actually invite them to become a partner to your Business Manager. And the second problem is that your clients actually have to have a Business Manager set up. Leadsie solves both of these problems. The only thing you need to do is send your client a link with your access request, they log in with their accounts, and they confirm access. If they don't have a business manager, they can actually create it right within Leadsie. Using Leadsie means it's going to be much easier for your clients to grant you the right access, and you're going to make a great impression to your clients because of that. And you will also receive access much faster, so you can start working on the client's accounts right off the bat. So now let me show you how you can request access to your client's Meta business assets through your business manager. First, go to your business manager and click on partners. Then you will see this page and click add and click on ask a partner to share their assets. Now, you need to have your partner's business manager ID. They need to have a business manager account set up, and you also need to have their contact email and their name. So let's click get started and let's put in a name here. So let's put my name actually. Let's use this email address, and I've already copied this business account ID. And then choose what is your role and what's the partner's role. Click next, and then select which assets you want your partner to share with you. In most cases, you probably want to have everything, so full access, perhaps also to revenue. So I'm just going to select everything here. Okay, so what you also notice here is you cannot request additional access such as leads access or domain access. This is something that you can do through my application Leadsie, and I will show you after this how you can do that. So then next, we can also request access to the partner's credit line if you want that. And you can add a message here if you want to add something custom to this partner's invitation. Okay, this is done. Now your partner will have received an email with these details, and they need to confirm this request. So let's see what your client now needs to do in order to give you access. In the email that Facebook sent them, they need to click View on Business Manager, then click to Respond to Request, verify the information about your business. Then they need to assign an asset to each type of asset that you have requested them to give you access to. And lastly, click Confirm and Review and approve request. While this didn't seem to be too bad in this video, in most cases, clients do have trouble giving you access through this manual method. It starts with the problem that you may not even know their business manager ID, or they don't even have one, and then they need to navigate business manager in order to assign you the right assets, the right access, and so on. With our tool Leadsie, we have solved this problem. So you don't have to end up going onto a Zoom call with your client, do screen sharing to actually get the access that you finally need. So let me show you how easy it is to request and to grant access to Meta and Facebook assets, and also to Google and even other assets like TikTok, which you probably also need access to using our tool Leadsie. Once you create an account with Leadsie, requesting access to Facebook assets and also to Google and TikTok assets is super simple. By default, we create a so-called standard access link, and you can customize what access you want to request with that link in the settings. So maybe for this demo, let me just switch off everything Google, and we just want to request Facebook assets. You can choose which business manager you want your clients to connect to. So let's use a different one here. And then you can also specify which specific assets you want to get access to. So in this example, let's request full page access. You can also specify specific permissions. Let's request full page access, and let's get Instagram access and maybe catalog access. One great feature that we have is we can also then automatically assign you access to those assets within your business manager. So as you may know, when you get access as a partner, you still have to assign different people access to those assets in order to work with them. With Leadsie, this step is completely automated. You just have to select who should be assigned those permissions. So let me just select myself here. And then we just basically save those changes. Now let's see what the client will see when they go to this link. Once your client opens this link, they will see exactly which access you're requesting, and they will also see your logo and some other information so they know this link is trustworthy. When they click on Connect Facebook, they will have to give our application a few permissions. And once that's done, they will see exactly the assets that you requested and the ones that they have available in their account. So in this case, I'm requesting Facebook page access. So I'm going to choose the Leadsie test page here, as well as a test catalog and the Leadsie Instagram account. All they have to do now is click confirm access. It will take a few seconds, and then access is granted. I also want to show you what has happened in Business Manager now. The growth consultant partner has not been added yet. But now when I refresh this page after granting access through Leadsie, I should see a new partner, indeed there is, which is growth consultant. And we can see that we successfully have granted access to the page and all of the different permissions were granted. We can also see that the catalog was also shared. Now you may be wondering about Instagram. Instagram was shared through the page and we verified that this has happened. So at this point, you will have received an email with all the information about this connection. And because we automatically assigned you as a user to these assets, you're ready to get started and to work on your client's assets. So we hope you can see how much easier it is to use Leadsie to get access to Facebook assets and Meta assets, but also to any other assets like Google, TikTok, and a lot more that is going to come soon. If you have any questions, please feel free to leave a comment or check us out under leadsie.com and join us for a free 14-day trial. Thank you so much. Have a nice day.